I had made the decision to switch from my previous EMR to eClinicalWorks. And when I had done so and done the research to switch, it was prior to the COVID-19 pandemic. I signed on with eClinicalWorks, and about 5-6 weeks later, the pandemic started. And while I continued with the process of integrating from one EMR to the other, while the initial plan was to have a live trainer come to my practice to train myself and my staff, it couldn't happen. And so I was told it would be a training virtually, which initially, of course, caused me concern and stress because I didn't know how that would happen. When I had my first EMR, I had a live trainer and I found it very helpful. So I thought, how could this happen? But I was pleasantly surprised that it worked out well. It was as if the trainer was right there next to me, guiding me through some stuff. With my staff here, I have employees with different levels of knowledge of computers. So she worked with one person who was a little bit slower and needed repetition to learn the system. I kind of find myself in the middle, and she worked with my other staff who are very quick to learn and they needed minimal time. ECW set me up with two trainers per week after I went live and after my virtual trainer left me. I saw patients right away. I mean, from pretty much the first patient on that, once we went live that day, I tried my best to start incorporating it, but you know, through eClinical University, I was able to get a little bit of a sense of how to start off an encounter, how to put in a patient for an appointment. I was able to, I guess, start seeing patients actively on the day I went live.